Hello guys, and in this quick tutorial video, I'm going to show you how to fix the resolution problem in GTA San Andreas. As you can see, my monitor supports a maximum resolution of 1920x1080p. But in GTA San Andreas, the maximum resolution it supports is 800x600x32, which isn't even close to what my monitor has. So to fix this, all you need to do is right click on the game's icon, then go to the properties, and click on this second option, that is compatibility. Now here, check this box that says run this program in compatibility mode. And the drop down menu, you can either select Windows XP Service Pack 2, Service Pack 3 or Windows 7. Well, I'll go with the Windows 7 option. There's another option, run this program as an administrator. Check this box too. Now click on apply and then click on OK. Now open the GTA San Andreas game and check if the problem has been fixed or not. And as you can see, I can change my resolution of the game to what my monitor is capable of. But if your problem hasn't been fixed yet or your game is not running in the full screen mode, here is a permanent fix.